Remember, you start on one with the music, and if you feel ill at any time, just stop. You start here. And...
It'll pass. You're not the first dancer who lost the room.
I'm not usually dizzy.
An occasional collapse is a vocational hazard, I'm afraid.
I didn't collapse.
You're on the floor, and that's not where the dance ends.
I was trying not to throw up in your studio.
Susie, it's fine. It was wonderful. Sarah, can you take her to her room, please? You can rest for the rest of the day.